Happy 4th of July. It's the first vlog. I had a long day yesterday. It's gonna be another long one here, I'm pretty sure. So we're gonna go and meet up with some friends. And let me grab that. There we go. And we're gonna have a real long day and figure out what to do with our lives. So, all right, see you soon.
Fit a little tight, a little snug, but all right, let's get this 4th of July ready.
Are you ready?
I'm ready.
Let's get, I think we're gonna go scoop up Nemo first and let's see what he's living like.
Literally never, ever. That's too much American vibe.
Here we are.
Here we are.
It begins.
Look at that. Hey! Is that your car out there?
Hello, darkness, my old friend.
How are you?
Burnt me.
Hey man, what do you think about All Lives Matter?
All right, what's your social number?
Damn. Oh,
this is social. I got 1-4-4-6-1-3-8.
Try it.
Where?
You got it.
Wherever you please.
All right, who's better, Moneybagg Yo or Travis Scott?
Moneybagg Yo.
Exactly.
Travis Scott got more money though.
Who's better, Moneybagg Yo or Young Dolph?
Moneybagg Yo.
Damn. Who's better? Who we say last time? It was Moneybagg Yo. Who else? Miles. Who was it last time? It was Moneybagg Yo and somebody, and everybody was.
Future.
Yes, who's better, Moneybagg Yo or Future?
Come on, man. Future.
What? Moneybagg Yo better than the Future for sure.
What?
What?
Oh, you wildin' out.
That's crazy.
Oh, you wildin'. No, you wildin' out.
Demo, who's better, Moneybagg Yo or Future?
Lyrics, Moneybagg Yo.
Bro,
Future. Miles, who's better, Moneybagg Yo or Future?
Out here, man. What is going on?
Super Future.
That's nuts. Y'all are crazy.
Yeah, grill.
Sensational. Yeet. But yeah, just
because of whatever, but.
So were you not planning on writing it before August?
I don't think I can.
Just oh, because, right, your
pockets
messed up.
Yeah. I'd rather not take a spill.
Yeah. I didn't know you were supposed to grease your chain.
We'll do it live! Fuck it! We'll do it live! Fuck it!
I didn't see it.
I knew so many cops that would be like, you'd
Wow.
Bro, you wildin'.
Wow. What's up, the dude?
What you doing? Hey!
You sponsored by Apple.
Why you, hey, bro, why you hold it like that, bro?
If you gonna hold it, but don't drop it.
Damn!
Oh my God. He ain't bring no fire.
I ain't never seen fireworks, bro. No, well, we're not in Nashville, and I'm not your cousin.
That firecracker was really fast, actually. Damn, I couldn't even track it.
I'm about to go one more right
now. It's still going.
I'm black as hell from that. Look at the
outside. That's Richwood's all the way. Look, these folks. What's wrong with cigarettes?
They're great, bro.
smoke square.
Don't drink water.
Look.
It won't move at all.
It's the one that slams on me.
Okay.
So I gotta get one of those because it's bouncing against the handlebar and I'm like,
ripping.
This one got the clamp on both sides and it's got a rubber one.
There's another one I found on Amazon.
It's hotter.
Rihanna.
Nicki Minaj or Rihanna?
I'm not saying anything.
That's fair.
Rihanna.
I would never.
They denied it, though.
Oh, really?
They have an open marriage, but they denied it. I don't know, it's weird.
Man, fuck out of here.
I'm gonna be lit, though. Wait, let's see the footwork. He can crit walk to any song. Hey, put some country on. Wow, look who shows up. Look who shows up. Mr. Duckworth. Also goes by Kobe. Also goes by
Goose.
How's it going? You smell good. You smell like a new car. They got that cologne.
Oh my God.
Under his armpit, he got like the little thingy.
Yeah, little tree.
Yeah, so, necklace so, or black eye taking off.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
This nigga
say
he smell like a new car.
Hey, this dude Duck be cutting his hot dogs, bro.
H2O, you
make.
Bro, I don't even eat.
I know. When you do though, you cut them with a knife and dip them in ketchup.
Hell, I don't even
tie. You don't like ketchup, Duck? But you like ketchup?
I like ketchup
too. I don't know why. I don't even know it's a ketchup.
You like ketchup, Nemo?
Not good. Barbecue sauce, but I fuck with it sometimes.
I feel like barbecue is like way too sweet.
That's not my first choice, but.
It depends what you eat, I guess.
Hey, you know what's fire?
It's like
the banana.
Wow!
The dude with the banana. All right.
This guy about to eat that hot dog.
You gotta break it off.
He got dog, bro.
What you got behind your back, brother? That's crazy. My man's about to smash the dog. Wow.
Don't do it. Say it ain't so.
You gonna ruin Miles' yard like that on
all
me?
All these iPhones and no cases. Y'all don't even know.
I would never.
Like
yeah.
Me, man.
They got money.
I got
big money. Buck out here rich. He a millionaire. Millionaire.
That's an Apple Watch 6, bro. They even came out yet.
Definitely not a 6. Not a 5.
I got 3.
I can't go with no case. I know I'm reckless.
Eat the dog, dog.
Bro, chill out.
Dog. No mustard.
I'm relentless.
That's crazy. This guy's a psycho.
I know that thing.
Over this video, I'm telling me eat.
Nuts, man. See somebody eat a hot dog like a granola bar.
A granola bar.
Whack, 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 whack. All right, I'm about to go ahead and get out of here, guys. I'll see you.
Hey.
I would have taken this bitch out.
Let's go, man. Heavy force.
One, two.
Well, I mean. Hello, mate. Oh, okay.
They use that.
Hey, they're not here. Hey, what's up, guys?
Happy 4th of July.
How's it going?
Can I touch it a little? Can I give it a little bit? Oh, boy. A little tingle, tingle.
What's up?
Hey, I'm Fuzz.
I'm Fuzz.
Here we are, vlogging. Motherfuckers.
Vlog life. Happy 4th of July, though, seriously, actually, that's...
I love the hair, brother.
I forgot I had this on, to be honest.
How did you forget? Well, look at your bibs, too. You forget that?
Yep. What is going on?
Alright. Wait, what? Oh, I keep putting it on my phone, but that is my phone.
What up, bro?
How's it going, guys?
How are you doing?
Hello.
Happy
4th,
bro.
That's Chef KD.
There you go. Hey. Lucas, are you home? Yeah, he's probably... Welcome to the vlog. What's up, Kevin? This is Kevin. Hey,
Steve.
Wait, Steven? Bro, don't. Are you Nancy? You like. Alright, yeah, I know what you're trying to do. Remind me of somebody. You look just like the guy that says, I'm recording, you record me. All right, Lucas. Hey, Lucas, what do you think about the world and society?
I just love Miguel.
You know, I don't have a lot of experience on the subject, so I don't know if I could adequately give an opinion on it. But I'm sure it's pretty cool.
That's fair. That's fair. It's so crazy. Have you ever been like, have you ever shit on yourself? You right here, bud. Hey, you. Hey, bud.
Yes, sir.
What do you feel about? Are you a narcissist and or sarcastic person? Which one? Either or.
Can I not be both?
My name is Michael.
Okay. I just want to make sure.
I think I was what you would call a pyro. I think that's what I was.
Hey, what do you think about fireworks and the manic depression?
I think fireworks are the cure for manic depression.
Oh, hey, you know this is like being recorded, right? As you look at the mic, just
bro,
mic.
I'm not good at it. Let me just hold the camera, bro.
That's crazy. Are you nervous?
Definitely crazy.
Yeah, it makes sense. What did you think about payment and the circulation of money?
What? What did you ask?
What?
Let me hear the question. One more
what
time.
Do you think about payment and the circulation of money?
Pavement and the circulation of money?
Yeah.
That makes no sense.
It's circulation.
I think a lot of money goes to the pavement, but it doesn't really. It really doesn't. Yes.
The roads are shit.
But what about this?
But the circulation of money is
do you think shit. That...
I think they're using the pavement as a...
Do you think that tires have a contract with...
Yes, 100%.
Absolutely. With the road makers?
Goodyear has a contract with...
The state and or concrete maker. You think so?
They're all...
Why do you think that?
They're all connected because they're...
Yes. Yeah, that's weird. How you? Hey, what do you think about your keys? Did you find your keys?
They found me.
Have you ever like mowed before?
What?
How many like lawns have you mowed? Out of curiosity.
Bro, but
what's up?
How's life going? Who's better, Gunna or 2 Chainz?
2 Chainz.
All right, who's better, Gunna or Travis Scott?
Travis Scott. Gunna.
Anything. You said 2 Chainz. Why?
Why I say 2 Chainz?
Yeah.
Who's the other guy? I don't remember who that guy was.
You know what? Hey, man. Hey. Is Corey nearby? Can we get, like, Corey on speed dial?
I can smell you.
On a scale of 1 to 10, how excited are you about 4th of July?
10, man. Can't tell.
What's the most amazing band you've ever seen?
Live? Or?
Yeah. Dude, oh my god, did Biggie with that?
I don't know. Like, what's the best live show I've ever seen?
Yeah.
Probably, that I like the most, probably the Eminem 50 Cent
Damn, that would be good.
Dang,
was that their prime? That'd have been
2000 or something. Yeah,
been cool.
Yeah, I fuck with 50 Cent way over Eminem. Way
harder. Who's better?
50 Cent.
Yeah. G-Unit was cool. Young Buck was cool.
Little Johnny, Side Boys.
Oh, shit.
What was the concert?
Where were you at?
Where
were
you
at? It must have been in Detroit or something.
Stacquo.
Where were you?
I don't know what the venue was, but it was outside.
It was not big gigantic, but big Grismatic.
Yeah. We're at Live Horns, Live Sax. I fuck with it.
His name is good. Mo.
Fuck with it. Amazing. Heavy.
Every time Mo Moshburn pops up anywhere, you can leave. Shot number.
Like, what shot is this?
Five?
Happy 4th of July, I think.
Right. Zach, you gotta wait for everybody else. That nigga's about to literally throw it. No home.
It's a run five.
That nigga Miles is sweat. Please, no mud.
Dude, it's been absolutely fucking insane. I haven't had any time to sit and do anything. I've just been moving constantly. I haven't had time to play poker, drink shots. I haven't had time to associate with my friends. I haven't had time to do interviews. Dude, I have that time. Dude, it's fucking, look at this, dude. I mean, look at the stage. I mean, are you fucking serious? We're going to close at 5 a.m. because there's so many fucking people here.
America, I just checked my following. Listen, you motherfuckers owe me.
Mama told me, get your money, let me.